We are down at the waterfront on Dock Street.
We just got done with speech classes. It's right here. Fia's Park.
At Fia's Park, that's right. So we are actually walking.
Is there down there?
Yeah, is there water down there?
I can see a shark.
A shark? Oh my.
You already passed it. I can see a seal.
Anyway, so we are walking down the dock over
I'm
to
just kidding, kids.
Over to Thea's Park. We come here after speech class twice a week.
Excuse me, I just broke.
Why do we come to this? Why do we go here to this park every week? Oh yeah, the dock got fixed, yeah.
Well, how did the dock get fixed?
Somebody fixed it. So now you can go down there again, right?
Can we go down there?
No.
I want to see the kids.
We can see it from here.
I'm just kidding, there was a seal.
You can walk down there. The dock. And here is the big rock. We are at Thea's Park. Thea's Park. Silly girl. Oh, you want to be in it too? Hey, bub. All right. What do we do at this park?
Throw rocks.
We throw rocks.
And we walk around.
Can you guys lead us to the rocks? So there is no play structure here. There's no bathroom here. There are some picnic tables. I think a lot of people come down here to eat their lunch because it's not very far from downtown Tacoma. It's pretty cool because we can see the port. Uh-huh. It's up, the water is up high right now, huh?
And that boat is the water.
Yeah. Can you move away from the edge a little bit, please? Thank you. Can see all the ships out in the water.
What is that? Why is boats on the bottom? Look, what's happening?
Looks like a stick.
Why is boats in the water?
Yeah. Or maybe it fell off a tree or something.
There's no tree over there.
No, but there could be trees on the other side and the current brings it this way.
It says you stay on here.
Yeah. Can you move away from the edge a little bit, please?
Why?
Because I don't want you to fall over the side. Because over the side, it's all rocks. Yeah, that would be very hard to lift, wouldn't it?
Yeah.
A heavy one.
Yeah, it's draining the water already.
Yep, I see that.
No, I have a big rock still in the water.
Uh-huh. Ooh. You know, that actually looks like garbage. Too bad we can't reach down there to get it out. Too much garbage. Yeah, it's not good for the sea life.
Yeah, the dolphins, they eat it.
Yeah, and they'll get sick.
I have seaweed.
I do see some seaweed. Is that the kind of seaweed we eat? Not that one, right?
Yes.
So down here, we have the sculpture of the planet. And it looks like they got the writing off of it, so that's nice. Somebody tagged the sculpture that we noticed last week. So that was cleaned. And then this little pad right here, a lot of skateboarders come down here and they like to use that. How do they do it? Jump. Very cool. Olivia wants me to show you this boat coming down. There's actually a place to dock the boats down there. And a lot of people use this area to get out into the water to kayak. Looks like there's some other people getting ready to go out. The water is really high up today. Yeah. There we go, throwing rocks. That's why we come down here. Throw rocks out in the water. And that way I can just sit and enjoy the scenery while they throw rocks. So I just wanted to show you this view of the mountain today. Just a little peek through the clouds. So beautiful. And I love this family right here. The mom is kayaking and the boy is being towed in his own little boat. That is really cool. I've been wanting to kayak with the babies and maybe that's what I need to do. That looks like fun. So another thing to mention about this park, there's often homeless people down here, but they typically don't bother anybody. We say hi and talk with them and they're all pretty friendly. This is the hillside up here. There's some condos up on the hill. They have a pretty nice view. Yes. Did it go all the way over there?
I fell in.
You did fall in?
I fell in.
Oh boy. Another couple guys going out kayaking, one pulling the other. Got his music going. Olivia always makes me nervous because she wants to be over there. She likes climbing that little tree over there. I'm just hanging out on her own, so I just let her be. A lot of times in the summer, we'll see a seal out here, and he actually plays with the dogs that come down. The dogs will swim out in the water, and the seal tries to play with them. It's pretty cute. So anyway, this is Thea's Park. It's a fun place to throw rocks and climb on rocks.